Hey, Ren. So, about that accident, huh?
Ah, yeah. Well, that was a long time ago. I was out hunting with Frank. He was a good friend of mine. He was a good guy. Kind of a dumbass, like Kelso here. So anyway, Frank had shot this deer. And he was real happy. And he'd had a few beers, so he was dancing around. And it was all real fun. And then he leans over to kiss the deer. Only the deer's not dead yet, and it kicks him right in the neck. And it killed him.